Hi guys, this is Huzaifa and welcome back to my channel. Hope everyone is fine. Today's video is based on Windows style home screen and I hope you all love it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone: subscribe my YouTube channel, also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, have a look on the setup. Now download the required apps: Nova Launcher, Nova Launcher Prime, Custom Widget and Custom Widget Pro. The widget I used in the setup is Scare Custom Widget Pack and the icon pack is Athena Dark icon pack. Link of all the items are added in the video description. Now let's begin the tutorial. First, open any browser and go to my website, which is www.zafisetups.com. After opening the site, go to the mega menu . Open the Windows style post and download the backup and wallpaper. Like always, I already downloaded the zip file, so I am going back to the main screen. Now open the Nova settings, go to the backup and restore, open the restore backup and select the backup file from the downloaded folder, then press OK. Now pinch in the screen, tap on the wallpapers, open pick image and select the wallpaper from the same folder. Now tap on the bottom widget, open the search and type 0009. Tap on the widget. You have to do nothing, simply go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disabled block touch, then press save button. Now tap on the top widget, open the search and look for 0073. Open the widget. First, we have to change its size. Go to the layer, open the scale and type 120, or you can set it according to your size. Now open the items. Like you can see, the time is available in the bottom widget. We have to remove time from this widget. Open the overlap group, open second last tag group, tap on the first text, again tap and remove the time. Also remove the add, then press OK. Now you have to go widget position, tap on Y offset and set it to -60, then press OK. Now go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disabled block touch, then press save button. So guys, this is your Windows style home screen setup and I hope you all enjoy it. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe. Also share this video to your friends who are customization lovers. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.